Well, today we're going to hike the Lost Corral Trail near the Cottonwood State Park in here in Oregon. So it ought to be fun. I'm taking my lovely wife and my two dogs. So it should be an adventure.
Well, we're on our way up the trailhead for the Lost Corral Trail. So it ought to be fun. Well, we'll just sign in here on the trail register and on down the trail. And the John Day River, which is one of the premium bass fishing rivers in the state of Oregon. You want to catch bass, this is the river to do it in. So we're over a mile in now, and there's a big old juniper tree, which is, well, it's real common here in the high desert. Well, she looks like she might need stilts, but she's actually a pretty good hiker. Hard to believe that corgis can just go and go and go like they do. But I still think they'd look cute if they had stilts. So here's Tess of the Wonder Dog. She's Border Collie and Blue Heeler. She came off a ranch in Nevada, so down by Fields, Oregon. I can tell you that this must feel like some beautiful wild roses here along the John Day River. A beautiful panorama and viewpoint. Can't complain about that.
So we're at the end of the trail basically right here. It lovely pops around, and right behind me is Esau Canyon. But we're not gonna do the lollipop because it looks pretty ticky. And so we're just gonna stop here, probably find some place to eat lunch and hike on back out to the rig. So that seems like a pretty good idea. And it's warming up pretty good right now. And it's 12 o'clock, so it's lunchtime.
Well, we finished lunch and we're heading back. Well, a little wildlife, a bull snake. Better than stepping on a rattlesnake, I guess.
Well, we just did the Lost Corral Trail out and back. It's about 9 miles, about 200 feet elevation gain. It was pretty dang warm, so bring lots of water here at the end of May here in Wasco County. And also, spoiler alert, there is a Lost Corral at the end of the trail.